What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more of the God of War Ragnarok Valhalla DLC. So anyway, yeah, we are ready to go back into Valhalla. We've kind of just hit a bit of a roadblock. We defeated Tyr.
And more things to do. Check.
So we can look at some stronger gear. Upgraded strength.
Last time we bargained with Valhalla. Okay. Any edge would help. Better yourself if and when you can, I always say.
There we go, I'm a bit more bigger now. Back into Valhalla we go.
Kratos, glad to see you're back inside. It seems Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon, Kratos.
Can now open them some of these
I know this.
You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid. A familiar scene to any that know your legend. A man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Aye, you've spoken of this, brother. The pact you made with Ares to stave off the barbarian horde.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Well, if I had to guess, probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are.
Is he necessary?
He's no part of my design. He's either Valhalla's or yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again. Not yet, anyway. Seems a real charmer.
Helios.
A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Tell me, who was Kratos of Sparta the day you made your pledge to Ares?
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat, my command on the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal, fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians did you face?
Thousands.
Wants a price from you, brother.
Not really. Okay. Okay.
Dear, why help prepare me to take your old position? Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient myth, long out of mind. The days I could hope to unify these realms are long past. But they see you as the hero of Ragnarok. You are known. And from what I have seen, you're the most qualified by far. You need only be ready.
Gonna pause the video here, guys. I'll just be back in a second. All right, I'm back. I was just making sure I didn't lose any gameplay there. Anyway, let's continue on.
corner of Valhalla, isn't it? Shall we see what else we can find in here?
One of these chests.
Careful. Who knows what's waiting for you in that nest?
Oh my god, cunt. Okay.
I think we're meant to choose one chest or the other. Shall we have a look?
Yeah, let me just, I've been going with this one, so... Yeah, they become locked.
Seems Valhalla won't let you.
You and Sigrun. I am still waiting for the part where you spoke.
In my defense, I only told her the truth as it struck me in the moment. I told her my feelings for her when... deep as Rand's Hall, and had been for as long as I'd known her. But just then a kind of revelation came over me. A sudden cold clarity that it was vanity to imagine that I, as I am, should be enough for her as she is. So I heard myself tell her that I didn't think I could give her what she needed.
Now, I have married you.
Pile on, brother. I deserve it.
Okay. Let's go through this one. Looks like a two-headed dog. Or wolf, whatever. Yeah.
Let's attack!
I need to do that more often. There's a skull.
There's the one Valhalla's mark.
I don't think it was a pain in the ass.
The way up should be clear now, whenever you're ready.
With the fire! I love that move.
Well done, brother. You've withstood the burden.
Just get a loot over here. Alright, okay. Alright, I'll end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Alright, bye.